Good morning, this is Doug.
And I'm Cindy.
Welcome to ELP Brief. Thanks for joining today. Today we've got a question from a reader that, and actually thank you for asking this. It says, there are a lot of free services and online forums out there where you can get a lot of good free information. What does an attorney offer in a situation such as this that I couldn't otherwise get for free online? Well, you know, might as well come out and say it. So, that is a good question, because yes, there is a lot of great information. Probably all of the information in the world is available online. It's amazing. The other day somebody said, you know, now all of the information in the world is available in a little plastic box that you carry in your pocket. It's called your cell phone. You know, you can find out literally anything. But that is this general information, like the Arkansas Medicaid regulations, mm-hmm. but yay thick, you know.
Paper, used to,
we'd warm, you know, set it on the table, and now it's all available for free online. All of the Arkansas codes and statutes are available. All of the United States codes available for free. Everything's available.
You just have to know how to piece it together.
So much.
And how it applies to your particular situation. Because if you miss one tiny part, the whole thing crumbles.
And that's the key. It's not just like,
unfortunately,
it's not just raw information. It's like, how does this ton of raw information apply to your particular situation? And, you know, that's what you would be contacting an attorney for. To, like Cindy said, every situation's different. You know, how do you take all of this stuff, all of those reams and reams of information, and apply it to get the best result for your loved one? So,
you know, time is another thing. I mean, you can get online and you can research and you can be doing it for the next 20 years.
Yeah.
But you may not have 20 years.
Well, we've been doing it for 30 years. And I mean, it seems like the more you know, the more there is to know. And there's this more and more and more, and things are changing all the time. And so.
And new situations, everybody's different. I mean, believe it or don't, it's like, it seems like everybody that walks in the door has got a little twist. And you think, I thought I'd seen it all by now.
No. Yeah. Yeah, nope. That's true. That's true. Anyway, well, thank you for asking, and I hope you're having a great week this week. Go forth and make it a great week.
And thank you for being a caregiver for your loved one. You're making a huge difference in their life.
So if you like this video, give us a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos like this, click on the subscribe button to subscribe to this channel, and click on that little notification bell to be notified the next time we do a video.
And if you want to interact with us, check out the description below and leave us a comment and let us know what legal or caregiver topics you'd like to hear about.